CHGGG.
Fear of the unknown and fear of death are one and the same. However, facing the strange instead of running from it is not in your chemical makeup, so it falls entirely on you to break those chains and escape from its icy steel grip. But if you just get a tiny taste of freedom, removed from its clutches, you'll see it's not a necessity, that it can be controlled, even stamped out like the fire it is. Then you can contain it, convert it into a utility, like a lighter in your pocket.
Hit me up, nigga, ASAP.